And here we are again with Kevin Forbes. We've been doing our shows outside of the car lately, and the fans seem to like it. We're here for a pre-Super Bowl show here at Fresco's in Malden.
Yeah.
Now, I was talking to a few people backstage before, and they've been telling me that a lot of you people out there, including Kevin Forbes, is picking the Rams to win by a touchdown and a field goal. Kevin, where do you get these predictions from? Where do you come up with that assessment?
First of all, I'm not the Rams.
You what?
I'm Patriots.
You got the Patriots?
Yeah. I predicted Patriots 38, Rams 34.
So a 4-point swing. Another close Super Bowl.
Yeah.
I was talking to Michael DeTolli. Michael DeTolli is picking the Rams to win by 2 touchdowns and 2 field goals. How do you feel about Michael DeTolli's prediction?
Michael DeTolli could eat those predictions.
He can eat those predictions?
Yeah.
With a side of what?
With a side of dick.
Well, Danny Duplees has been asking for you again. Danny Duplees is my little friend who used to come over from the Bowdoin Apartments, and he says that he's going to make you a sandwich, a special sandwich with shit and piss.
No.
Lettuce and tomato. What do you got to say to Danny's sandwich?
I'll make him eat it.
You'll make him eat it. Okay, well, here comes our food. Coming right over here. Thank you very much for that. Look at that.
There you go.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Okay. Well, Danny Duplees just told me that that's his sandwich. It's shit and cheese grilled together. And you're about to eat it. Would you like to thank Danny for the sandwich?
Fuck you.
Oh. Well, there you have it. Kevin is picking the Rams 38-34. We'll be checking in tomorrow. Here we are with a Big Kev Super Bowl halftime show. Big Kev, first off, what do you think about this halftime show, man?
It's really not as great as it usually is.
Special guest Mick, do you concur with Big Kev on that?
Yeah, I mean, this is putting me to sleep.
Well, let's break down the game, Kevin. What is your evaluation of this Patriots and Rams game? How do you feel the Patriots have performed so far?
They should have had more points than what they have now.
Do you think Michael DeTolli could have ran the ball in a little bit better?
Michael DeTolli cannot run shit.
Well, the Rams have yet to score. Gostkowski, what do you think of Gostkowski? Missing that first field goal right now.
That was terrible.
Do you think Mike DeTolli could have made that kick?
He couldn't make shit.
How come?
Because he's a cucka. Because he's a
cucka. He's a cucka. You predicted a 38-34 Patriots victory in Super Bowl 53. It's 3-0 Patriots. Do you have a new prediction for the final score here?
I say 20-13.
Rams?
Patriots.
Okay, we'll be back right now. Randy, how do you feel about this halftime show? Okay, well, that's
that says it all. We'll be back for part two. I mean, my goodness. Big Kev's falling asleep. Kev, how would you feel if Kiss was performing the halftime show?
Oh,
would you like that better? How about Barry Manilow instead?
Yeah!
All right, that's it. Kevin's getting goofy.
Go. Kev, I got these new clippers here. It's got a new three-angle blade. Put your neck up a little bit here. I just shaved Nick's balls.
No! This.
Yeah.
No.
I got his tanks.
No.
And there's just a little bit of cucka on it.
No.
Right here.
No.
There's a little bit of brown cucka.
No. No.
Mix that bad diarrhea. So there's just a little bit on the blade.
Damn it.
So when he puts the cucka on it, it makes the blade go smoother like that. You see?
Nice and smooth. Butter.
Yeah, it's like a shave butter, but it's shaved cucka. Mixed cucka.
You going to put the clean shaving in?
No, I might put leaves a little something on there. I just got to get this cucka right off here.
No, no, no.
And here we are with Kevin Forbes. Kevin, we're 21 seconds away from the Patriots' sixth Super Bowl. You had picked the Rams earlier in the evening to win.
No, I did not.
Show everybody your new haircut for the second half. Kevin, who do you say will be the MVP of this game?
Oh, you got it.
Michael Dottoli is the MVP?
No. He's a peanut head. So Ryan will come out for about a 48-yard field goal.
I mean, if you let's have a guess who the MVP is going to be. Then you
do recover the offense. My first pick is Brady.
You're so biased. Brady hasn't done shit. Maybe, if you're fortunate, one special guest
Edelman
in the...
Edelman will be the second one.
What's his name?
Edelman.
Edelman?
Yeah.
Who's Edelman? Mick, special guest on the Big Kev Show.
The GOAT.
Greg the Leg misses. He shanks it. He shanks it. And here we are, Super Bowl champions.
Just knock off the 5 seconds and get off.
Unbelievable. Alive looking. I'm going to go ahead and call Julian Edelman the MVP of the Super Bowl. And what did he say to us the other day? Kevin, you said Brady, then you switched your pick to... What did you say his name was?
Edelman.
Edelman.
Yeah.
Mick, who do you say MVP is?
Edelman for sure.
You say Edelman for
absolutely.
Sure? Let's go over here to talk to Jason Jr. Jason, Uncle Kevin says... He's going to take you over his knee and whip your butt.
Not like that.
Oh, I'm going to go tell him. Uncle Kevin, Jason said he's going to drop kick your beard right off.
Yeah, well, that little Jason boy better just...
just...
shut his face.
Well, James is over there. He's not feeling too good. He says he might...
they added me to the brewery.
He says he might fart on your belly.
No, that little deadhead.
That little what? Deadhead? He doesn't like the Grateful Dead. He doesn't like Barry Manilow either. He says he stinks.
No.
Well, it has just been announced that Kiss is going to be the next year's halftime
show. No thanks.
What's your problem with them? What don't you like about Kiss?
Dead.
Ding dong.
They're ding dongs. Who's your favorite member of Kiss? What is the worst thing you hate about Kiss? Or what's the most thing that you know about Kiss? Like, When you think of Kiss, what's the first thing you think of?
The tongue.
Well, there you have it. The Patriots are Super Bowl champions. And that takes the stink off last year, wouldn't you say, Mick?
Absolutely. Unbelievable.
Looks like...
I just wish Brady had a better game.
Looks like a little tongue there between Julie and Julie and TB. All right, special Big Kev show. Live Super Bowl win as we did the show.